Okay, now, here's a question. Why the fuck does Black Mesa have a shark cage? That's something that is never, ever questioned. Has anybody, like, thought about that? Did they, like, bring the thing here just to study it, and that's why they have the cage? Also, why is everything so fucking rusted? Like, if you're gonna make something that goes in water, don't make it out of iron. Make it out of, like, stainless steel, or, I don't know, something that doesn't rust like this. Like, what the fuck? This is supposed to be, like, a super advanced research facility, and they do bullshit like this. Yeah, I was stalling for time because I don't want to go there. I don't like the thing. And it doesn't like me either. Oof, oof, oof. Okay. I'll save here. Oh boy, oh boy, and my sequence broke again because I didn't break the goddamn fucking this way. And again, like, this is, I don't think this is supposed to be underwater, so why do they have a shark cage? Why do you need a shark cage? You're supposed to be, like, researching new particles or something. Why do you have a shark cage? What does it accomplish for your research?